of Verizon's top business priorities is the commitment to address the issue of domestic violence. Verizon Wireless is today pledging $250,000 to Wings Metro.
First new domestic violence shelter in the city of Chicago in over a decade. We have not had any new beds added to help mothers, and specifically this shelter will be mothers with children, which is one of the biggest difficulties if you know the issue. We could not do this without Wings, and I want to say on behalf of the entire city, on behalf of any mother, any daughter, or any aunt, I can't thank you enough as a resident of the city of Chicago stepping up and running this new operation.
So Land of Nod has actually already offered to do all of the decorations and furnishings for the playroom, so this will be their room. So we pulled some samples of their room, so it's going to, again, be bright and cheery and fun. A lot. On to the west of the building is a garden and a playground. For those of you who don't know, there was a female officer, Brenda Sexton, who was killed by her boyfriend 14 years ago. She actually worked out of this police department building that we are transforming into a domestic violence shelter. So, as her sister said, we don't believe that's a coincidence. We believe that that was somebody's plan, God's plan for us to be here. But we are going to do a memory garden in her honor.